Acharya Mihaya is coming up from Guru and Laga. Yeah! Master coming up from Gurren Lagann. Please, another round of applause. That was really entertaining. I really like that. And I am. Whoa. I've been told to sit in front of this, but it's. I can't see anything. If I go blind, just don't get sad, please.
Exactly.
Okay. Stop it! Please, I'm trying to do something here. You're making me shy.
Uh-huh. Oh, senpai.
Alright, Wansha Yulia as Misaki Mei from Another. So, how do you like it so far? I'm not impressed. Certainly that part loves it more than the rest of you, so... Still, this part loves it more than that. You guys in front of it more than the guys in the back. Now the guys in the back. No, never mind. Okay. Next up, Bonda Dennis as Teemo from League of Legends.
That's interesting.
away. Trying to move it fast. Hate me. Mushroom in the nigga blast. Faded. Another pro team will chase. My nigga hat is what we call the ace. Okay, so I know the microphone stand hates me, that's for sure. Do I have any fans here? Okay, so you are fans, right? You like blow air towards me because I'm just... It would really help my condition right now. Stop it with the... Alright, I know you're there. I can see you. I can actually see you doing that. Alright. The next contestant in the costume contest of the cosplay competition at EGCon 2014 is Bajenaro Bianca Cella as Enma Ai from Jigoku Shoujo. Please, another round of applause for Bajenaro Bianca Cella and Enma Ai from Jigoku Shoujo. But next up we have Oika Andra Maria as Iron Scale Shyvenna from League of Legends. It's cold. I like it. I like it a lot. It's long too. I like it. Alright, enough with the awkward puns jokes anyway. Next up we have Kirika Theodora as Alcor from Devil Survivor 2, the animation.
Absolutely nothing. No matter the time, no idea.
Wow, okay. Wow. Next up, Stefan Cristina as Ion Fortuna from Trinity Blood. Sad.
Yeah,
show more joy. Clap! Yeah, that's it, floor! Yes! Get excited because this is one good cosplay competition so far and we're not done. Oh, we're not done yet.
No.
Next up, we have Irimescu Ioana as Tinkerbell steampunk version from Tinkerbell. Okay, it's working now. Please, another round of applause for Tinkerbell. Yes. And now we have Buksha Antonia Alexandra as Kuroha Kokonose from Mekakshiti Actors. And you don't have to. Next up, we have Ferku Diana Maria as Lena Inverse from Slayer's Revolution. Next up, Ungurano Ana Maria as Nemu Kurotsuchi from Bleach. That doesn't make it on the internet. Next up, yeah. Oika Cesar Andrei. He's mine! As Talon Blade Shadow from League of Legends. Thank you. yeah, right on, dude. But we're still not over. Still not over. Gavan Luana as Sora Naegino from Kaleidostar.
Vedem acum.
Au. Dar nu vreau să-mi fac pe Laila. Dar dacă fac pe Laila, o să-l duc cu trampolină pe scenă.
Da.
That was really cute.
Please.
The next guy never stops to amaze me with his takes on cosplays.
Never stop looking!
Alright. Kojokaro Stefan as Walter White from Breaking Bad! Wasn't that awesome? It really was. Next up, we have Mitran Modalina Cristina as female Thresh from League of Legends.
Nici 40% de
astea. Da, așa trebuie să fac de costumul meu, pentru termen.
Da, mi-a pus Vladimir.
Please, another round of applause for Mitran Modalina Cristina, female fresh from League of Legends. Yes! Yes!
Aici l-am.
Și Morgana.
And the final contestant.
E prea dezbrăcată Morgana.
Da, putea să-i fac alt schimb, nu?
In the cosplay competition.
E șmecherul ăla.
The costume cosplay competition in NGCon 2014 is Stănescu Vanessa Georgia as Exiled Morgana from League of Legends.